Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to root an Android phone with one app. You just have to install the app which is known as King Root, the third app over here in the top. You just have to open it, as my phone is already red, so you'll just get a root option over here where it is showing 98%. So you just have to press that root button and that's it, your phone will be rooted. Thank you for watching the video and just subscribe and like the video. Thank you.